Hey guys, Nick here today, and welcome back to another episode of Minecraft Survival on the Codex server. And as you can see, we're still up here. I did a live stream like an hour long, and I got barely any of this removed, and I used some TNT. But then I remembered the best way to remove dirt from things. Actually, I think that breaks at the same speed. What? No, I was gonna be all smart and hoe the ground, I think. Yeah, that does work. Okay, so the hoe stuff will... I'm sorry, it's my end, not you. Not Minecraft's end. If I hoe the ground, since there's no water nearby, it's automatically gonna turn back into normal soil. So I'm just gonna, like, completely hoe the ground to get rid of the grass. And then what I'm gonna do is just dig up all the dirt, because it's gonna... In the end, it may take a little longer, but it's gonna make me feel like I'm doing it faster, and it's gonna, you know, it's gonna be a lot less boring, cause, I like hoeing. Hoeing all day, ay. Right, yeah, no, definitely not. But you know, whatever, I can live with it, I can be cool, man. But yeah, it feels better this way. Feels like I'm doing better. Plus, I'll actually be able to keep the dirt, because I won't have to worry about jumping down every 5 minutes to pick up the small amount of grass that has fallen because it takes so long to break it. Now it'll just be like, man, I broke so much dirt, and it's been 5 minutes. And now it would be very beneficial to go down, because it's 5 minutes worth of dirt instead of 5 minutes worth of grass, which is a lot less. And I don't even get to keep it in grass form. I just get it in dirt form. It's 5 minutes worth of grass in dirt form, which is not is the least... profitable thing I can imagine. Is terrible. Anyway, yeah, welcome back. It's been a little bit for me. New guy, Cosmic Chris. I don't know to call him Cosmic or Chris or Five. They're all in his name, so it could be anything. I guess I'll just call him Chris. So Chris was on, and Killer Bean was on not too long ago, and then he went because it's late for him. It's not late for me, it's only like 2 o'clock. Our time difference is pretty giant. But yeah, I guess it's like 10 hours, is it? Yeah. 10 hours. Anyway, I wish I could say that I have more interesting footage to cut to, and that I would be cutting to it. Okay, if I do get something before I render, edit, upload the video, then I'll cut to it right now. However, if I didn't cut just then I'm sorry, but this is the episode. But it's okay. It's gonna be like a caving episode. We're basically, we're gonna talk about some random stuff for a while, and then we're gonna look back at what we did, and there's gonna be so much done. It's just gonna be like, wow, there's a surprising amount of things have been done in this video, even though we did nothing but ramble the entire time. And I'm gonna be like, I know, that's how I work. I work in mysterious ways. And yeah, that's just how it's gonna be. Cause like the grass blocks that I'm hoeing right now, I too can be green and have dots all over my surface. But on the inside, I'm lines of dirt that you can put seeds in to grow plants. Okay, maybe I can't make an analogy there, but hopefully you get my point. I don't know what point I was trying to make, so if you get it, please explain to me, because I don't know. Anyway, let's just like crush, trample all this. All the soil. Get back to your dirty self. Get dirty. That doesn't sound right. Okay. I'm sorry. And I'm breaking it. Oh god. Oh, so much better. So much better. Oh god, this is the best thing ever. I wish I had thought of this before. Oh god. Oh, this just feels amazing. Just being able to This is what I loved about the sand. I could literally sprint holding my left button, left click button. I don't know what to call it, okay? But I could just sprint holding left click, and it would just, like, vanish before my very eyes, creating beautiful pathways and tunnels and canals and... Oh, it was beautiful. Yeah, that's right. Canals. There was water. I was making water roots in the sand. Cause it's a desert, you know. You gotta have water in the desert. You're gonna die from dehydration. You crazy people. Yeah. Speaking of deserts, Arizona is a desert, and I live in Arizona. So yeah, it gets very hot here. Very. Very, 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 very hot. And, yeah, very. In, like, the Phoenix area, of course. In Flagstaff, it gets snow in the winter. We up over down from Flagstaff, yep. We here in the south don't get no snow ever. I think I've seen it, like, once down here. And I've seen snow one other time when I went to Colorado. But, yeah, I saw extremely tiny, what looked more like dandruff instead of snow, in Arizona, and then, real snow in Colorado. Real hefty, like, layering the ground snow, and it was, I gotta say, it was beautiful. I mean, everything was white, but, you know, it's still pretty good. What I mean is, it was all one color, not that white is the worst color or anything like that. Look, I'm not colorist. I don't prefer one color to another. And I'm not talking about skin color, because, you know, I hate everyone equally. No, I'm kidding. I don't really look at people all too differently, I guess. Like, I completely forget gender on people. Like, I actually try ignoring it, in fact. Yeah, I just... And sometimes I'm like, wow, oh god, that person has male or female genitalia, and, you know, it just surprises me, and I'm like, I can't imagine them with that. It just, you know, and I'm pure, yeah, let's go with that, I'm pure, let's say that. Totally not anything else. No, I don't know, I just can't imagine people as they are, I guess. Always look on the bright side of life. Yeah. A lesson or two could be learned from that song and the entire movie as a whole. Hey! Hey! You be quiet. I'm trying to trap a tree over here. It's very relaxing. Loud noise! I'm kidding. Well, duh. Okay, I say I'm kidding too much. I think people will understand that I'm kidding, and it'll make it more funny if I don't say I'm kidding. So I'm never gonna kid again in a serious way, only in a joking way. I'm not gonna joke in a serious way anymore, guys. So that's good. Yeah, I'm a hardcore joker. I only write the most serious of jokes. They're hilarious, though. So hilarious. They're so hilarious that they'll have you making a slight smile at, like, a 2-degree angle. Which is, so slight, but it's perfect. It's the perfect degree of slightness and subtlety. It's beautiful. That would be a very small smile. 2-degree. Man. My normal smiles are 90 degrees. Just straight up, yep, this how my smiles work. Look at this. We're like halfway done, kind of. If you just imagine that this isn't here, and then we're halfway done. And that's good. That's good. We're making good progress. This whole trick, is so magical. You just gotta go, bam, hold that grass. I was gonna say floor, but it's, I guess it's kind of floor. It's the floor of the world. But, you know, it's not like indoor floor, which rhymes, so, you know. Is the best of any floors. Indoor floor. Four indoor floors in a shore. On a shore, I mean. Oh, that's cobble. I thought that was like leaves, and for some reason it was colored gray. I've never seen gray leaves before, that's why. Yeah, duh. It's done. It definitely is just gray leaves right there. I'm not colorblind. What are you talking about? I don't mix up my greens and my grays. If For those of you that are colorblind, like, I'm genuinely interested. What's it like mixing up colors? Like, I hear like silver and pink is a pretty, I don't want to say popular, but I guess it's a pretty common. There you go. I don't know. I hear it's a thing though. So like, I don't know. I don't want to offend anyone, so I'm just gonna drop that. But how is it like? Like, are you unable to tell between the colors, or does it look the exact same color, or what, you know? Okay. I mean, I assume it looked the exact same color, or else you could probably just teach yourself the difference. Anyway, kind of like how two very slightly different shades of gray can look very similar. I imagine it's like that. Yeah, I went to shades of gray. All 50 of them. What was I gonna do? I think I was gonna go up there. No, I was gonna empty my inventory. But, who needs that? Wow, I have a lot of just random things. I got this from the Skelly Spawner, a full thing. I've never gotten a full, fully repaired, not damaged at all, which is what fully repaired means. Piece of armor. It's always been like, you know, some loss of durability or something like that. And it's great. It's great. I have full armor. It's fantastic, actually. I would like to put it this way as well. Thank you for holding my things box. Your magical box that has a latch on the front. Ow! And the latch doesn't even do anything. It just kind of hangs in front like a latch. A latch that doesn't close. Anyway. See, I was about to ask. How do monsters not spawn up there? Because I've never seen monsters. But then a creeper was, yeah, so. I guess monsters do spawn up there. It's pretty bright over there. I don't see any lights. Is that light? Yeah, that's redstone lamps. Never mind. I don't know. I thought it was tilled earth. Yeah, tilled earth. I guess tilled dirt because, I don't know if the Minecraft planet's named Earth, you know? When you name a world, like some people will name it like, you know, modded survival holy cow, like I did. that's the name of the world. I just realized that. Like, that is so you know how for the humans real life, IRL, you know, they just switch dirt and earth, which is the name of our planet, our world. They just switch it up. So I could be like, yeah, I'm just going to mod some mine. Not mod. I'm just going to dig up some of this modded survival holy cow over here. Yeah, you know? It's like, whoa. I'm probably just an idiot, but humor me. That's the easiest way to deal with idiots, right? Just humor them. Probably. I don't know. Yeah. Yeah. Because if you humor them, or if you confuse them, then you can safely get away by throwing down a smoke bomb. And then making your escape while the smoke is still thick. There's a random arrow there. No, there's not a single skeleton on this grass field. But there's an elephant is what I was about to accidentally say. An arrow. There's an arrow there. A green arrow. A superhero of extraordinary archer ability. Extraordinary. Yeah, it's like ordinary, but extra, extra. Read all about it. Man with ordinary ability, yeah. He's just an ordinary man who runs a newspaper. I mean, sells a newspaper on the streets. Hello, Mr. Creeper. Wow, I know why they call creepers now. Look at him. He's just, like, slowly creeping forward. He's like, hello. I guess that's better, actually. That is so much better than them just running at you at, like, full speed. That'd be very, very, very scary. They're just like, hey, hey, and start running. And just, oh, God, no, no, thank you, please. Dude, please, no. He's too scary. Too scary to think about. Okay, well, I'm going to get started on converting that into normal dirt. While I finish up over here. I could just place tons of buckets of water, but, you know, that's another option, I guess. But then, like, I gotta pick up all the water, and water can be very annoying in this. Which I'm so glad now that they're doing, like, a water update, because I'm hoping maybe they'll fix things like boats, you know? And I, you know, I, in Minecraft, the ocean biomes, and you know, I guess it's not really in Minecraft. And I've seen it in some other games too. The ocean, like, it's very cool, and it's awesome how it's just giant, and you can, like, ride a boat through it and whatnot. But there's, like, nothing to find in there. It's just blue and dirt. Blue water and brown dirt at the bottom of the water. And sometimes, in Minecraft's case, gravel and sand and whatnot. But yeah, like, Cube World, the ocean's kind of boring. You know, it's just swimming across the thing. If I remember correctly, last time I played, the ocean place I found. There's like nothing else, it's just swimming in the boat. Or if you don't own a boat, then, well, you're screwed, because it's going to take you forever. Yeah, but I think it's cool they're adding new stuff. It'd be very awesome. But then at the same time, I want them to fix the boats, because, well, they don't have the best controls, and they're kind of glitchy. And the thing is, if you have a glitchy boat that breaks sometimes randomly, paired up with a hostile water mob, it's probably not the best thing, because you're going to get a lot of angry dead people. A lot of zombies, I should say, because they are angry dead people. They're old people. They're bitter old people. About life, zombies. About life, zombies, yeah. Totally. Commas, they're useful. Use them. Even in your speech, you gotta use commas. You gotta just say comma. People will be like, oh, I am picturing this in my brain now, and there is a comma there. Oh, you. I've done stupider. Don't worry about it. Ah, his first episode went up. You should go check it out. It went up like a few days ago, I think, probably. Yeah, from when this is gonna be released. It was pretty good. You got a tour. And I was like, you know, I don't do enough on this server. Oh, I've done that. Yeah. I'm bad. But, you know, I was like, I don't really do that much on this server. And then the tour, they're like, that's Pies. Yeah, he does a lot on this server. And I was like, oh, I guess I kind of do a little bit, don't I? But now I'm taking this down, which is like the largest thing I've done on the server. Which is sad, because, Now what will I have? Nothing! Except, you know, the preservation committee and the maintenance crew and my dome and my town. But, you know, whatever. That's beside the point. But I'm so glad I got to the maintenance crew. I mean, okay. On one side, oh my god, I gotta do all the town repair. And eventually I'm gonna have to put in a light system and stuff. And you know, I have to clean up the town if a prank happens. I mean, I'm not gonna clean up people's bases individually, but you know, if the prank happens to the town and into the parts of the town, well then I'll go and I guess I'll fix it all up. But you know, like if it's a prank in the town to the town, but like people, you know, they specifically put it in people's bases, nah, you gotta clean it up yourself. I don't do that. That's not the kind of girl I am. I am a normal girl. I'm just an ordinary girl. Sometimes I'm lazy. I get bored. I get scared. I feel ignorant. Okay. Oh, here's tilled soil. This tilled soil is just sus lot of bricks. Sus lot. I just have to break this or the grass is going to start spreading. I can only really till at night, even though it's dangerous. At night, or else, grass is gonna start spreading again. It's not gonna be good. Wow, oh god, this is a lot of dirt. I should start digging. Oh, this feels beautiful. I love it. Anyway, yeah, so, I don't know what I'm trying to say. Right, maintenance crew. I'm glad I got that because I wanna do things, like, for holidays and whatnot, and I know a lot of people wouldn't. They'd just be all like, yeah, whatever. But I want to do this, and I want to make, you know, holidays like a big deal and stuff. Probably the more universal holidays. I don't know if I'll be doing much for the 4th of July, but I do have a month to prepare. However, at the same time, I'll be preparing for my third year YouTube anniversary. 3 years of YouTube. Wow. Wow! That's a lot. And I only have 800 videos. I should kick it up a notch, get 900. Or 365 times 3. I'm good at math, I promise. Because I know 730 is 2 years, but then you got, you know, go add like 365, and then you get 1,905 probably around there. Did I count wrong? Probably. I don't care. I don't care, you know? I don't care. It's my summer break. that's my excuse. Yeah, I just shouldn't even try doing math. I'm not very good with the mental maths, as it were. And one thing that bothers me on people's videos is when they do math, but they do it wrongly. So I'm just gonna try avoiding that. Wait, why is this brown? There's no water anywhere. Doesn't have to have water to do that? Don't it? Huh.
How very peculiar indeed.
I think I'm just gonna leave that as a monument of what was once here. Yep. Obi is a great idea. Such a great idea. So good. It's the best. I'm Brown. Nothing's ever gonna keep you down. You're the best. I'm sorry. Copyright. I cannot do. Blah, bum, bum, bum. Bum, bum. Man, it's kind of like a reverse. Yeah, it's like foot spleef, not reverse spleef. The reverse spleef would be placing blocks instead of breaking blocks. It's just, yeah, it's like foot spleef, where when you land on it, it breaks. Except it's not breaking. It's turning it into dirt. It's dirt spleef. Oh no! Oh no! This is terrible. So terrible. Okay. Let me just nom 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 on these carrots. Then I'll go down, pick up the dirt, and head back because I'm out of carrots. And I was going to end the video a little earlier because, you know, I didn't want to do this all on camera. I mean, clearly I'm not going to do all of this. I sort of wanted to just show it off and show it in action and show that, oh god, it's so much better. So much better. But yeah, just at the same time, I was like... I wanted to show how much progress we've done. Wow! Yeah, this is almost done. I'll probably... Now, I always say this, but hopefully this time I'll have it done by the next episode. Thank you all for watching. I hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you next time. Goodbye.